Everybody, happy release day for Into the Inklands. I'm coming at you today.
Thank you.
We've got the Bayou. First spot is a rare. The Boss is on a roll. I don't think I realized that was a rare card. Interesting. And we got super rare. Super rare Scrooge McDuck. He is in the new starter deck. And our last card and our last pack. Oh, it's foil location. The Sorcerer's Tower. For all you broom deck people out there. Very nice. So take a look at our hits here again. I am going to put the Legacy up there. I do think that card's a playable foil rare. So I'm going to put it in there because I can. Our Legendaries. So we got four. So pretty average on the number there. But then we got our foil Legendary, Maleficent. So pretty happy with my first box. Make sure you hit that notifications bell so you can see the other boxes in the case as well. I don't know if I'll open all of them on the channel. I'm sure the wife and kids want to open some themselves as well. Let me know what you guys are opening in your boxes too down in the comment section below. Let me know what hits you guys got. Super excited for release day. Have a great weekend. And until next time, guys, Hobby Hero out.